13 Stories Haunted House, the legend returns. We have animatronics, live actors, strobe lights. In the last couple of years, sacrifice our extreme haunt to where we blindfold people and we basically shock your senses. Hi, my name is Alan Glover. I'm the president and CEO of Alan Glover Entertainment, which is the producers of 13 Stories Haunted House. Basically what we do is customers come in to our location and they walk through Hollywood quality scenes and sets in which we use to give our customers the best scare possible. 13 Stories has a legendary name. Me and a friend of mine wanted to cut a trail through the woods and invite a bunch of friends over, and we were gonna jump out and scare them. Of course, here we are 32 years later, we're still doing it. When you arrive at 13 Stories Haunted House, you're greeted at the front door with a smile. Then our crowd pleasers, we have some of the best crowd pleasers and scare you while you're in line. Most haunted houses don't have a full-time crew year round, and we're able to do that, which makes our haunted house one of the best in the country. Another thing that sets us apart from most in the industry, we're one of the first haunted houses in the country that allow you to take an M4 assault advanced laser weapon through the haunted house. So you can go through our haunted houses and shoot zombies and creatures and other things. Who else does that? You can go to our website, 13stories.org. From our website, you can do a host of things. We want when people to leave our haunted house to where they feel like that they got every dime's worth of their money.